When a new patient comes in, first and foremost, we believe in building relationships. We want to get to know that patient. We know every patient by name. We know their story. We know where they're coming from, what they're looking for at a dental office, concerns that they might have, fears they may have. New patients routinely are seen by either myself or my hygienist. Both, we interview the patient and find out exactly what their concerns are. And we'll make sure we help them in the most appropriate way. Some people, we have to proceed with slower through treatment. We see a lot of fearful, anxious, and phobic patients. And they sometimes take longer to get through the process, whether it be exam cleaning, x-rays, whatever. We take whatever time we need to do that. We never want to make a patient feel like they're rushed. And once again, we'll take whatever time we need to get through that procedure. When a new patient comes in, obviously they're going to fill out, as a new patient, a medical, a dental history. We'll get all that information. We'll check to see if they have x-rays, records from a former office, so we don't have to duplicate. We want to try to keep everything as simple as we can. And then it's just a matter of doing an examination, a comprehensive examination, so we can find out exactly what problems may be there. In conjunction with any chief complainer, whatever the patient may say, problems they were having. Typically, we try to address any emergency or chief complaint concerns by the patient first. And after emergency or immediate necessities are taken care of, then we'll talk with the patient about developing a long-term plan to ensure oral health over months to come, years to come.